Welcome to Moms Every Day, helpful hints for a happier home.
Welcome to MomsEveryday.com. Joining us is Nicole Pedraza with Thunder Elite. Today we're talking about combining team sport with community effort. What do you do, Nicole, here at Thunder Elite to give back to the community?
You know, every year we try to pick one organization to donate to. In the past, we did Susan G. Komen for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Last year we did Wounded Warrior. This year we're going to focus on St. Jude's. Also, every year we do a Salvation Army Angel Tree. We've done the American Heart Association's Heart Ball. Just anything that we feel is something important to give to.
Why do you think it's important to instill that in your athletes for them to give back?
You know, team sports cost money, regardless of what type of sport you're in. And I think that kids forget how fortunate they are. And parents, as parents, we forget how fortunate we are to be able to provide that for your children. I love the Salvation Army tree because the kids are able to go shop for an individual child. And I just feel like immediately they realize they are giving back to this child. You know, and I think it's important for them to learn the importance of giving.
Yeah, and not just during the holidays.
Not just during the holidays. You know, people are needy all year long. A lot of people feel like November and December are the months to give. And I mean, you really can't forget about the community the rest of the months as well.
How would you encourage parents to encourage their children to give back?
You know, I think that a good way to do it is, you know, the amount of effort with a team sport that the kids are focusing on themselves. You know, they're trying to better themselves. They're trying to improve. Remind them that you also want to try to improve your community and try to help others out there in the same way for that same amount of time.
Okay, thank you so much. If you'd like more information about combining team sport with community effort, just log on to momseveryday.com/BCS.